started about 4 years ago. I would say Cambria Mima is really the one who headed up the whole thing. We decided that we would have a reindeer run, which is a race that we do every year on the 24th of December. It's a 5K race, and we just invite anyone who wants to participate. And you can donate whatever you want to donate. And that money, 100% of it goes to buy food items for needy families here in
So
families that we can feed with that money. And if you could see some of the families that are blessed by the donations that come from this money, it's very humbling to see some of the circumstances in which people live. It's really fun to be able to be a part of something where you see that so little can do so much. Every single bit of the money donated goes to bless the lives of people who really, really, really need it.
So
it's fun to take all those groceries in and know that they'll have something to eat for Christmas.